what trading partners provide the most food to U.S. supermarkets? China sent $6.2 billion worth of goods in 2017. Canada sent $23.5 billion. Mexico sent $26.2 billion. The European Union sent $27.5 billion worth of goods.